We want to complete the table to determine 3 points on the line, 2x minus 3y equals 6, and then graph the line. So looking at our table of values, we want to substitute 0 for x and solve for y here. Then we'll replace y with 0 and solve for x. And then for the last row, we'll substitute 2 for y and solve for x. So to keep track of this, let's call this number 1, this number 2, and this number 3. So we'll start by substituting 0 for x. Well, if we substitute 0 for x, notice that 2 times 0 would be 0, so we'll be left with the equation negative 3y equals 6. And now to solve for y, we'll divide both sides by negative 3. So we'd have y equals negative 2 when x equals 0. And this would be the y-intercept of the line. So by replacing x with 0 and solving for y, we find the y-intercept. For number 2, we want to replace y with 0 and solve for x. So if we substitute 0 for y here, this term would be 0, so we'd have the equation 2x equals 6. So to solve this equation for x, we would divide both sides by 2. So we'd have x equals positive 3 when y is equal to 0. And the point 3, 0 would be the x-intercept of the line. So by substituting 0 for y and solving for x, we're determining the x-intercept of the line. And then for the last row, we want to replace y with 2 and then solve for x. So we'd have the equation 2x minus 3 times 2 equals 6. So that would give us 2x minus 6 equals 6. Add 6 to both sides. We have 2x equals 12. Divide both sides by 2. So we have x equals 6 when y is equal to 2. So now we'll go ahead and plot these 3 points and graph the line. So the point with coordinates 0, negative 2 would be our y-intercept, or this point here. The point with coordinates 3, 0 would be the x-intercept, or this point here. And then the point with the coordinates 6, 2 would also be on the line, this point here. So the graph of the equation 2x minus 3y equals 6 would be this line here. I hope this was helpful.